Laser iridotomy is a type of laser surgery for people who have or who may develop narrow-angle glaucoma. A laser is used to make a small hole in the iris, the colored part of the eye. This hole should restore normal flow of fluid within the eye and reduce the eye pressure.